Right, that's it. Ever since I opened this YouTube channel and got a 7-string, all you want is top Korn riffs. So here is 7 7-string Korn riffs. Let's go. I'll see you at the end. We'll be right back. did I include your favourite Korn riff? I probably didn't, because there's loads of songs and I only did 7 of them. Got to use Nolly from Periphery's guitar for one last time before I give it back to him. I love this guitar. A standard it was in, and it's quite low tuning, and some of the riffs felt like death metal, so Korn stopped writing really difficult riffs. Let me know what you thought in the comment section below. If you're new here, subscribe, really means a lot. Almost at 63,000 subscribers. Head on over to Jamie Slay's UK Facebook group, follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you next Sunday for some more videos. Goodbye.